Hello guys, welcome back with me, Ciao Ciao 2025. Today we're going to learn about Stable Video Diffusion or SVD in ForgeUI. SVD itself is Stable Video Diffusion. It is an AI model that will generate video according to your input image. Image that you produce using Forge itself or the one you uploaded. For now, not many things you could do with SVD, but generate video automatically. The moving element usually point of view and a few details that you can't control. You can't expect it to create or perform according to your need. All you need is just luck with the seed. But it will still generate great short video for your picture, and it is pretty fast too. If you're still interested, now I will explain how to use it. First, you need a model for this. You can get this by visiting civitai.com. The model link I put on the video description. You could download the IMG2vid-XT-1.1 model. Save the model at forge.webui/models/svd. After that, go to SVD tab in Forge and click the refresh button to make the model show up. Now, how to generate SVD video? You need to upload or generate image, either 1024x576 or 576x1024. In this example, I will generate a new image using Forge. After that, you could just send that image to SVD. Now, here are a few parameters. Width and height is quite obvious. Video frame in form of how many frame you will generate. Remember that the model trained using to generate 25 frames at 1024x576. Making more frame will reduce the quality of the result and require more VRAM. Motion bucket ID. This can be used to control the motion of the generated video. Increasing the motion bucket ID increases the motion of the generated video. FPS also pretty obvious. With 25 frame, it mean you will generate 4-second videos. The other, also pretty obvious, because it is the same with regular Stable Diffusion. The model creator also suggests not to mess with this setting except the width and height. But it's all up to you. Let's try generate the video now. It is going to take some time. So take your time. Okay, guys. And here are a few examples. For now, I don't really recommend this. SVD is fast and light. So if you have low VRAM or you just want to try, this might be your only options. But I suggest you use animate diff over this. Of course, you should use ComfyUI instead of Forge or Automatic 11.11.11 if you want to create a good animation. Anyway, guys, I think that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode. And have a nice day.